Breaking news. America needs discreet way to pay Kim Jong-un's hotel bill for this reason. A bizarre dispute has broken out over who will foot the hotel bill during Kim Jong-un's historic summit with Donald Trump in Singapore. Kim's trip would be the furthest he would have traveled as leader. And it poses logistical challenges that are likely to include using Soviet-era aircraft to carry him and his limousine, as well as dozens of security and other staff. Now there are claims that there is disagreement over exactly who will pay for the tubby tyrant's hotel stay. Kim is thought to have huge personal wealth, but his country's economy has been squeezed by a series of UN and unilateral sanctions for its nuclear and ballistic missile programs. Singapore, a small but wealthy Southeast Asian city-state, is determined to successfully host the summit and is willing to foot at least some of the bill. But, according to the Washington Post, any payment by the U.S. would break Treasury sanctions and require a waiver to bypass the clampdown. Kim Chang-sun, the de facto chief of staff for the North Korean government, was seen this week at the Fullerton, a centrally located, five-star hotel that is a refurbished government building overlooking the Singapore River. Media reports said he was in Singapore to meet U.S. officials to work out logistics for the summit. The Fullerton was North Korea's lodging of choice, the Washington Post said. The presidential suite may set the government back by at least £4,500. There has been no confirmation on the location for the meeting between Kim and Mr. Trump. But there are a number of sites in Singapore that can guarantee security protection, including hotels that have experience hosting high security events, local media and a Singapore government official said. Among the potential venues mentioned as the site of the summit include the Shangri-La Hotel, which hosted Indian Prime Minister and defense chiefs from around the world this weekend, and the Capella Hotel on the resort island of Sentosa. The 348-square-meter Shangri-La suite in the Valley Wing of the Shangri-La was priced at £5,600 for the June 12 night.